Cossack was back in her country of Panama working as a professional model. Though she wasn't crowned Miss Universe on the night of the pageant, she was honored to represent Panama as first runner-up. But when the reigning Miss Universe was asked to step down, Justine became the first runner-up in the organization's 51-year history to assume the crown.